Throws set with Finley in the shotgun. And Ryan Finley back to throw. Protected. Throws one up the seam and throws an interception. Picked off by Tremaine Washington. And Louisville in business in plus territory, already with a touchdown lead.
Twice. You didn't see one time a week ago in Death Valley. This is just simply quarters coverage. And Ryan Finley is fooled. He thinks it's a single safety, 24 right in the middle. He thinks that's a middle safety cannon. But instead, there's coverage out over the top. His eyes never get there.
Ryan Finley in a little bit more of a rhythm. Now he tucks it under, confidently runs and slides. Here comes the Louisville blitz, an all-out blitz on fourth down. Man coverage on the edge. It's a jump ball, broken up at the goal line.
Tremaine could pre-snap, but finally showing, and the young freshman here is going to learn a valuable lesson in years to come, and that is your enemy is also, that 12th man is that boundary. Just do not run to it. You need to fight back through that defender, because even if he goes up and catches that ball, he is running.
A little flip into the flat. Jalen Samuels goes down. Tremaine Washington shadowed him and tripped him up for a loss. And Louisville gets another fourth down stop.
And ultimately, the team game, I love to say this to you, Bob, the ultimate team game comes down to one-on-one situations. Fourth down, their best player, your corner. Advantage Louisville.